This is the 10 over 10 rose oil. I like to use it on my cuticles. It is a hydrating cuticle treatment. I find that it's very easy to apply, especially after I've been out in the garden. I just painted my nails. Let me show you how it looks on. So it has this ball here applicator, which is very helpful. I can just roll it over my cuticles and use it when I'm on the go. I just stick this in my bag.
Okay, so I apply it just like this, over them, just like that.
And that's it. Hopefully that's helpful.